Hello, what's going on guys? Welcome to 5 Minute Solution. In today's video, I'll show you how to find memories on Facebook. But before we get started, I want to let you know guys, if you're new in this channel, make sure to leave a like in this video, subscribe to this channel and turn on the notification by pressing the bell icon. So without any further delay, let's go straight into the video. So first of all, you need a browser. And then you have to go to facebook.com if you are using desktop. Alright guys, so if you check here on the left side and click on see more, here you can see memories. If I click on memories, then here you can see, here you can see that I am able to see all my memories that uploaded. And here you can see I have posted some memes. So this is how you actually can find your memories on Facebook. Alright guys, and if you are using Android device or iOS device, things will be kind of different. So what you need to do, click on that three line and scroll down and look for memories option, and here you can see this is the memories option. So you have to click on that, and here you guys can see I found my old memories as I found on my desktop PC. So this is how you can find your memories both in your desktop device or in your Android or iOS device guys. So here you can see there is a settings option which is you can hide memories from people, or like you can there is an option which is notification of memories. So yeah, these are the settings. So if let's say if I want to share one of my memories, I click on share. So yep, this is how you can find your memories in Facebook, and also you can share if you want. So guys, that was all for today. Hope you liked this video and understood how you can find your memories on Facebook. If you have any kind of question regarding this video, feel free to ask in the comment section below. We will see you in the next video. Until then, stay tuned and stay with 5 Minute Solution.